Just in time for Earth Day, we're learning how to create cleaning products that are safe for you, for the body, and for the environment. Jenny Davids of the Hen House Fabrics, right, is joining us this morning, and you brought some green products that we can make in our own. I mean, these are in the pantry, really.
Oh, absolutely. Okay. I wanted to start with my pitch for glass to replace plastic in your refrigerator for storage products. I love these. You can see exactly what's in there. They're small. This, my lemons, and the lid is tight and secure, so I can just take those straight to work if I want to. Right. There's lots of options here, but all of these had other products in them. They were my jellies, my jams, and you just wash those out really well and reuse them. I like to look for jars with wide mouths to make it easy.
Right.
And this is fun. This is a salad I prepared. It has the dressing on the bottom. All you do is shake it up.
Shake it up a little bit.
When you're ready to go. And you know that there's not going to be any spilling because the lids are so secure. So
and then
I love
you can remove the lids and then just put them in the microwave and you don't have to worry about BPAs or anything getting in the microwave.
Lots of controversy about plastic in the microwave. Right. No controversy with glass.
Okay.
So it makes you feel good there.
Okay.
So this is something, and I love the way it looks. So I also love the way these look. These are cloth napkins to replace your paper towels. Because how often do you maybe just dab a little, just to wipe a crumb,
guilty of that.
And then you throw it away?
Right.
You do that three or four times a day, that's a lot of waste.
Right.
Cloth napkins can be used again.
Okay.
We keep ours separate by each person gets their own napkin ring. Some people like to leave a napkin at their place. If it's gently used, it's perfectly fine to let it sit. And then you wash it when you're finished.
And then another thing is a lot of people are talking about chemicals that you're spraying and cleaning, and they could be kind of harmful for the environment.
Yes.
But you've brought natural products here.
Lots of things we're washing down our drains and probably not good for us. One of the workhorses of both your pantry and your cleaning closet is white vinegar. It's so simple. We cook with it. We know it's safe.
Cheap?
Yes, and cheap. So you mix one part vinegar with one part water in a spray bottle, and you can clean literally every surface in your house.
And then what do you do to get the odor? Because vinegar doesn't smell as pretty as those lemon.
You can add a little bit of oil. Sometimes I add just maybe a teaspoon of dish soap, also gives it a little bit more sudsy. If you need maybe windows or something like that. Or I love this product if vinegar just bothers you. This is from the Times. It's mandarin coriander. It's an eco-friendly cleaning product, and it smells fabulous.
Mandarin, yes, it sounds great. Makes me hungry, though. Then you want to eat some fruits and veggies, which is also helpful because then you're staying clean, good for the environment, and you're healthy.
Perfect.
Look at that. Jenny Davids, thank you so much for coming in. We appreciate
these quick tips
right here. Of course, if you missed any of that, you want to get some more information, head over to our website, boxbaltimore.com/morning, and we've got it all.